Usually you find this plant growing in huge clumps where they're all growing really close together, but in this area they're just all over the place, scattered about. Grow on the beaches of the river, growing up here on the trail into the woods. It's all a deciduous forest, mainly cottonwoods. There's some alders and big leaf maples here as well.
Those are kind of cool. It's like a slug mixed with a worm, kind of. Thank you.
All these plants on that side of the creek are Japanese knotweed, the invasive species I seen earlier. Oh, look at that. See the hummingbird? Hollow on the inside.
Just
showing random stuff, basically. Thank you.